Shkabang. I'm back. Happy Monday, everybody. I'm here to help you with your Monday blues, hopefully. Hope everyone's taking care of their loved ones and checking in on everybody. Take care out there. Today, I'm going to do a cover tune. Typically, I'd prefer to do my own material, but as many of you know, I mostly end up doing cover tunes anyway. But there are some of them that I really don't mind doing, and this is one of them. I've been doing this song since 1992. There's been a few guys that have covered it as well, but I'd like to think I kind of commandeered it before most everybody else. I guess I've been doing it since 1992. It's a great vocal warm-up for me for whatever reason. And it's a song by Paul Rogers, my hero. Great story, by the way. I got to meet Paul in the late 90s and got my picture taken with him, and then got to meet him again last year. I took the picture that I had taken previously and had him sign it. So that was really cool and special. I'm sure he was very uncomfortable with me because I was a rabid fan and crazy fanboy. I'm sure restraining orders were on his mind. Anyway, he's my hero, so here we go.
Shows you down now.
I'll see you guys soon. Here, check it out. Here's the picture. A real happy Doug and a very nervous Paul Rogers. See ya.